woke the parents up. That's what we like. Raise your hand if you can tell us what front position stands for. Ms. Lozier.
It stands for...
Give me a good explanation.
Hi!
A good front punch comes straight out. Ready? Go! At you. These are the blocks that we would use, okay? It's our three of the five animals. Whether we're an adult or a child. Somebody grabs us, we say, let go!
Let go!
Those are good karate voices. That's gonna make me nervous, okay? If somebody yells at me like that, I am not gonna wanna hold on to them, okay? They're still holding, hands away, over the head. Good, always make sure you tell a parent. Person grabs us in a bear hug. We say, let go!
Let go!
Good, real good. Bodies up. Snake technique. Slide right through. Good. Front position. Nice job. Front. Okay? If Danielle were looking over her shoulder and not paying attention and the punch comes in here, guess what? She's not going to block it. Okay? So you got to look where you're blocking. Eyes straight ahead. Starting with the hand closest to the glass door. Powerful block. Good ki. One.
Hey!
That punch. We will never, ever, ever hit you in here, I promise, but you want to pretend that that punch is coming in and it's got to count. Okay, blocking sideways. Three.
Heads.
Four.
Heads.
Good. Protecting our heads. Five.
Heads.
Six.
Heads.
Good. Push the person's kick away from your body. Seven.
Heads.
Eight.
Heads.
Good. Once more, just like that. Good attitude today. Real good attitude, with apologies for small baby. Elbow position. We're sorry. Big circle. One.
Heads.
Two.
Heads.
In your head, you get a picture of you stopping that punch from the ear across. Three.
Heads.
Women's team looks good today. Tough ladies. Four.
Heads.
Top of the head. Five.
Heads.
Six.
Heads.
Push their kick away. Seven.
Heads.
Eight. Very nice. Front position. Good. Mr. Finley. Three. Make it count, dude. Good. Breast punch.
key eyes.
Okay, the thrust is this one, the straightforward one. Freeze those feet. Taurus. Thank you.
Move!
Ah, that wasn't nearly strong enough to get any color belts today. We better look twice as strong, twice as fast, 10 times louder with these key eyes. We gotta scare her.
Move!
Need the punches, okay? The higher ranks can worry about that. We're gonna block from the ear and across.
Four.
Heads.
Good. Protecting our heads.
Five.
Heads.
Six.
Heads.
Seven.
Heads.
Eight.
Heads.
Front position.
Heads.
Good.
We weren't whining, were we? Were we whining? No, Sensei, we were whining.
Ready? Tiger strikes.
But look more tired.
There's like no teeth out there. Tommy, you got no teeth in your head.
I don't.
You don't either. You're right. It's something about guys named Tom. They have
I
no
got
teeth.
One.
You got one? Good. We're going to add this up so you have a whole mouth of teeth. You got like two and a half.
I'm gonna count to three. When I get to three, whatever we think you deserve will be in front of you. But you can't open your eyes till I get to three. At three, you open your eyes, and hopefully there will be something very good in front of you. It's very good. Nobody peeked so far. I think one person did. One. Two. Three. People can open your eyes. Start smiling.
Smile
fast.
A lot. Parents should applaud. They were wonderful. Yes.
Everybody passes a task, which everybody passes this task to make people smile real fast and relax real fast. We ask for a joke or a riddle.
Somebody have a joke or riddle for us?
Kind of celebrate. Young hands go up real fast.
Okay. Miss Hugel will pick a few people. If she doesn't know your name, you can introduce yourself.
Tommy. Say to the other of them. My tongue's burning.
We're going to call people up row at a time. When we call you row up, you come up here with your new belt, leave your old belt where it is. Once we put your new belt on, sit back down where you were. So everybody get your old belt scrunched up in one hand. When I count to three, you jump in the air, down, Nick, down. Down, Graham. When I count to three, you jump in the air as high as you can, your loudest kid ever in your whole life. Throw your old belt at anyone you want to aim for that you know in the back or the sides. So I go one, two, three, and then you jump, throw your belt, and scream, save your old belt for souvenirs, get the diplomas in the office before you leave. Ready? Not yet. Wait for me to count three. Make sure you save your old belt for souvenirs, diplomas in the office before you leave. Ready? One, two, three, go!
Happy birthday to you,
Chelsea baby.
Happy birthday to you, Chelsea baby. Happy birthday to
Chelsea,
you.
Blow him out, duties.
Blow
out.
Oh.
Get up, 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 up.
Yay! You did it, Chelsea.
Yay, Chelsea.
You did all those.
You did it all, Chelsea. That was very
good. Way to go, Chelsea.
Hey, chubby cheeks.
Mommy.
You got a wow for your birthday.
Okay, good.
Be here before you know.
That's it.
Remember.
Oh,
hey, why are you?
Close.
Look through the glass.
Look through the glass.
Let's see baby, have baby.
She's a turkey baby. Look at the camera.
Look,
Mama. Look. Over there.
Baby.
Who?
Show us your bald spot.
Talk to the camera. Me?
Yeah, more hair than that.
No pictures for the hockey player.
Do you have
no pictures for the hockey player.
Do you have anything to say to your sister?
Yeah. Happy birthday, Chelsea. Happy
what were yours if you say yes?
I don't know. So, what were yours?
Yes.
Happy birthday.
Yes.
Oh, I got a gift to give us.
Hi, this is the...
Thank you.
Jessica. Perfect.